And I just have to say, as a journalist, journalist professor now, I feel really sad for some of my students who will enter newsrooms where their oldest peer is maybe 10 years older than they are. You know, when I entered journalism, I was taught by people who covered Watergate, people who covered the Vietnam War, people who covered Woodstock. And right now, one of the things you're seeing is companies cutting workers who have this institutional history, and it really changes the ability of younger workers to do their job, I believe, not just in journalism, but in many fields.